YouTube. I've recently needed to password compress a file in Ubuntu 17.10, latest edition, and I found that it wasn't the same as it always used to be. So say for example, let's choose a folder, this crypto one, fairly fit in here, and I'll right click and I'll go to compress. There's not a fantastic deal of options here, as you can see. It's just the option to compress it, which isn't quite enough. And this has actually changed recently in Ubuntu, which kind of irks me a little bit, but something specific to Ubuntu in this GNOME edition here. So the way around that is actually just to go to the start menu and type in Archive Manager, and it'll bring up pretty much a blank window of sorts here. And as you may guess, what you need to do next is simply just drag and drop. Go to Create Archive, and you've still got the option to make the name, but other options. Now, this is a little tidbit that actually doesn't stay there or doesn't show there when you actually go to compress this way. It's just not there for whatever reason. Not quite fantastic, but obviously we do have it now, and there you can go. You can pop your password in. If it's just from, you know, Linux to Linux, then you could probably use the .7z. version, that sort of thing, or if you want to move it to another file, operating system such as Windows or Mac perhaps, go the zip, that sort of thing. But that's pretty much it, guys. Super quick video to show you guys how to password compress, zip a file in Ubuntu 17.10. Cheers, guys. Hope you've enjoyed.